Let me take Warren Buffett, for example. And to be totally frank, I'm not his biggest fan, but he does a lot of capital allocation. And he reads a lot of sort of annual reports of companies and accounting, and it's pretty boring, really. And he's trying to figure out, does Coke or Pepsi deserve more capital? I mean, it's kind of a boring job, if you ask me.